My name is Satvik from 5A Dean's Academy. Today I'm presenting a hydraulic lift project. I used two syringes, one saline pipe, a zips, toothpicks, sticks. This is how it works. When it presses a plunger, the water gets transferred by the pipe and pushes the other plunger. This is used for lifting heavy weights and for people to stand and work at high places. Thank you.